This is Coogan Cassius Fry from London Whitney Odyssey Arena here in Belfast. Just completed his 16th professional win. Martin Rogan, how did you assess that performance tonight?
A very durable opponent. I know that all the fighters have stopped him. I wasn't going out to who stopped him. Excuse me. I wasn't going to do two stop him. If it came, it came. But I've been working hard with Bernard and Oscar and Cream in the gym. Hellbent for leather. I usually come out of the traps and go straight at them. We've been working on boxing skill. I've never been known to box. And I want to try perform. So anyway, I didn't give 100% there. Obviously, been out of the ring a year. But I was very happy with the outcome. Won every round. And he didn't trouble me. He caught me a couple of lovely shots. He didn't hurt me at all. As I'm sure if you were watching it, you see me laugh halfway through it. It's not a laughing matter, but the joke is not in this set. Because Price faded only around the corner.
You're involved in so many big fights, mate. Is it hard to be motivated for a four-rounder like this here?
No, it's not. Actually, it's, if you're fit, you have to take whatever you come. It's just be happy that you're on the card and just happy that Eddie Hearn, Matchroom Boxing, gave me this opportunity, to get back into the ring and end the fighting Price Fighter. So I'm always happy to get in and show off my skills, and it's a bit of entertainment. A lot of people expect more from me, but, you can't just jump in after being out of the air and fight a 10-round fight or 12-round fight. Everything's a stepping stone, and it's like some of the top teams in soccer, that like Man United, Liverpool and stuff, that I don't follow soccer, but they have to play lower class teams as well there, so nobody's going to bad mouth them for playing a lower class team. It's just part of, it's just part of the course, and that's what we have to do. We just have to take. I don't ask for the opponent. The main man, Eddie, he does that. I get in and I fight and I perform, and people get great value for money, and it's a great start to the night.
Just finally, Saturday the 23rd at your call, prize fight. What Martin Rogan can we expect to see in the ring come 23rd?
Well, come 23rd, this is all a stepping stone, as I say, of an hour. There was four rounds there. I went out there to a bit of boost on my fitness. A cruise through it. I've another week and a half of sparring left. I've only done 28 rounds of sparring or 30-odd rounds of sparring, but it was going to be a complete difference of fitness and a complete different guy coming into the ring come the 23rd of February. So I will find you. And when I do, I will kill you.
You'll be pleased to know I survived my first night in Belfast last night. Everyone was very accommodating, and I just told them that we were distant cousins, me and Martin Rogan.
Well, we're brothers, anyway. I knew you would have fitted in anyway. I was certain you were going to order a pint of Guinness, no doubt. I mean, you drink a pint of Guinness in Belfast or any part of Ireland, it's, so you have an hour wee one. The wee ones go on until they're 5 o'clock in the morning, and you have to go to work at six. So it was, for everybody out there, come to Belfast, it's actually quite good. No matter what you hear in the news, it's actually great, because if it wasn't, I wouldn't be living here.
Martin Rogan, listen, thank you very much for talking to me from London. I've done 1,700 boxing interviews, and I'm surprised I've never ever interviewed you before yesterday, so it's an honour.
There's another chance to interview me again the 23rd. We're brothers now. The Irish man.
To the prize fighter promo as well, so I'm going to get you there. And yeah. Also,
I'll see you Monday. I'll probably have a wee drink or two there. How are you, man? Thank you.
Coogan Cassius with Martin Rogan here for iFilm London. Thank you very much. Thanks, bye-bye.